good about where we are. We really do. I'm here to tell you tonight, we believe we're on track to win this election. We knew because of the unprecedented early vote and the mail-in vote, it's going to take a while. We're going to have to be patient until the hard work of tallying the votes is finished.
Losing is never easy. Not for me, it's not. But I think we have, when you see rallies, the likes of which in the history of this country,